A farmer in India's southern Karnataka province has invented a machine which is making tree climbing an easy task. He came up with the idea after finding plucking nuts from areca trees a tough task. A farmer in Mengaluru city of India's southern Karnataka province has invented the answer to the woes of traditional tree climbers of his region who risk their lives to pluck nuts from the areca trees. Ganapati Bhatt has invented a simple machine which weighs around 61 pounds and runs on a 2.1 brake horsepower engine with two-stroke gearbox using petrol as a fuel. The brakes are hydraulic and the machine can support a weight of up to 176 pounds.
Actually, to climb a tree takes more than 8 minutes per tree. So within 30 seconds, we can climb a tree and we can finish 80 to 90 climb within 32 seconds. So it's very nice, I guess, because man usually he will stand at one place and he will spray to 4 to 5 trees. But within this machine, we can go within 30 seconds and we can finish a bit on 10 to 15 trees, we can finish a spray.
India's southern province of Karnataka is a traditional belt for areca crop in the country. However, it is difficult to climb the trees to pluck the nuts, which grow about 50 to 100 feet high. Farmers need to make appointments with a very few remaining traditional tree climbers while facing the risk of monsoon showers spoiling the crop.